I'll get a nice spot in Black Dagger Keep if I kill ya.
By Moradin's and
you at your lips, Morgan shivered. You have done so much. You need to meet with him. Morning Dawn has created a tree of balance in Neverwinter. That is a hopeful sign. Any word from the harbors? You ready to rack up a body count?
the Black Dagger. Oh, you must be the adventurer who destroyed the ballista. We were getting ready to retreat before we saw the fires.
Yep.
The cult of the crushing wave has...
Whatever it takes. Soliana's chief concern is the destruction of the sea hags to prevent them from transforming anyone else into a Lacedon.
Same location, different enemies. A harbor's work is never done. I am most pleased the Cult of the Crushing Wave has sent out green hags to do their dirty work outside of Black Dagger Keep. Green hags like nothing better than bringing up...
Nice work. Good intelligence is a must for to be successful in our fight against the Crushing
our
Wave.
Our agents should be reporting...
The Harpers in the Emerald Enclave has stationed some of our best rangers in key locations around the High Road to keep an eye on the activities of the cult and their allies. These rangers have been instructed to keep careful tallies of troop movements and numbers. I'd like you to collect their latest reports so we can determine how to best attack Black Dagger Keep.
I thought you had a plan, Seven Toes.
An army could be waiting beneath the waves, and we would never know it.
Glad you're here, my friend. You get things done.
Won't stand by and watch as these raiders prey on innocents.
Everyone pipe down! The enemy is everywhere.
Should have destroyed the keep when we had the chance.
Maybe I should have opened a tavern or something. Completely surrounded. Wonderful.
Seems like weeks since I had a dry place to sleep.
Just when the land is clear, enemies come up from the sea.
Seems like weeks since I had a dry place to sleep.
There's no end to these mad... Your efforts seem to have upset the Crushing Wave's raiding operations. They have abandoned their far-ranging raids, and are now focusing on highway robbery and reinforcing the shore around the Fountain of Delights. I've detailed everything I've witnessed in this report for Lanric. He will be eager to get this, I'm sure.
Enemies, keep your voice low, friend. The Lacedones are swarming like flies around this tomb. The cultists seem to be stepping up their effort to create undead soldiers, probably due to the losses they have suffered. I've written it all down in this report. They resort to fighting the nearby merchant caravans to keep themselves supplied. Please get to Lanric as soon as you can. Can't afford to lose him.
Chronicles of what humanoids are crushing all. I'm not sure what they're doing. They mostly seem to be kneeling about it, waiting for something to happen to them. All I'm able to steal the letters from any merchants down in the neighborhood. I'll rip it all down to this landmark. Now you best be on your way before the enemy spots you.
I'm relieved all of the Rangers are still alive. If you ask me, that itself is cause for celebration. I'll review these reports and decide on our next move. One thing does worry me. Udo Stonekin's presence in the mines. We've received word of the cultists returning to Goldseeker's Folly. It seems Udo Stonekin's greed has landed his dwarves in trouble with the cultists.
As a harbor, I've seen many horrific monsters, but I've never seen anything to match a green hag.
Those creatures got it. My name is Ranulf Kemp, and I represent several trade associations. Or I did, until I was stranded in this mess. A cultist by the name of Maelstrom led an attack on my caravan and plucked...
It's time to take the fight to the cultists.
Thank you. I'll make sure these wares are put to good use against the cultists. However, all of this will happen again if we don't stop the cultists leading the attacks on the merchant caravans. Maelstrom. I'll see what I can do about finding where she and her gang are located. For now, I hear Seven Toes needs help with the situation in Goldseeker's Folly.
Yep, we're completely surrounded. Wonderful.
Someone has to be leading the forces occupying the keep. They've managed to keep hidden so far.
It's time to take the fight to the cultists. You had a plan, Seven Toes.
You know, I'm really supposed to be more of an informant than a frontline soldier.
Seems like weeks since I had a dry place to sleep.
It's time to take the fight to the cultists.
Thank you.
I lost more than goods and money when my caravan was attacked. I lost friends and associates. I'm only a traveling merchant, not some gallant knight. I still want vengeance for this wrong. The leader of the raiders was a cultist they called Maelstrom. She was with two others, a hag called
Lizard folk are fiercely territorial, and they have a disturbing taste for humanoid flesh. But it's unusual to find them leaving their home swamps and salt marshes. It seems the cult of the crushing wave has learned
won't
how to
stand by and watch
these raiders prey on
innocents.
There are a significant number of cultists employed in keeping the lizards in thrall with propaganda. I'd like you to eliminate these cultist agitators.
It's time to take the bite to the cult.
Someone has to be leading the forces occupying the keep, but they've managed to keep hidden so far.